Kate Middleton freaks as Cressida Bonas and Prince Harry engagement nears. Fears one half sister Isabel Calthorpe and Prince William affair. Looks like 29-year-old Prince Harry could be getting closer to becoming a married man, and girlfriend Cressida Bonas is the lucky lady. The couple was spotted out in public at a rugby match on Sunday, making it the second time in 3 days that they were photographed together. The royals are very cautious about these sorts of things, and so this is definitely a way of showing just how serious things have gone, and their PDA has only helped to fuel suspicion that an engagement is looming. According to the Mail, Cressida has also been invited to Balmoral this summer, where she will obviously be formally introduced to Queen Elizabeth. Harry would never propose to Cressida without his grandma's approval. Balmoral is one of the Queen's favorite places, and it is thought to be the last stop before Prince Harry will propose to Cressida. In keeping with tradition, the month after Kate Middleton joined the royals at Balmoral, she and Prince William announced their engagement. While most of the family is anxious to see Harry finally step up and become an adult with a real wife and family, there is one person who is not thrilled with his choice in women, and that is Kate Middleton. Cressida is the half-sister of Isabel Calthorpe, the woman that Prince William dumped Kate for several years ago. If there is anyone that unnerves Kate to this day, it is likely to be Isabella, and she sure don't want to be related to her half-sister by marriage. Kate is terrified to have Cressida, and therefore Isabella, near her darling husband. He left her once for Isabella, and the memory freaks Kate out. Let us never forget that Camilla Parker Bowles already warned Kate that William will take a mistress after she gave birth to Prince George. Obviously Kate has no say when it comes to who Harry will marry, but can you imagine her ever really warming up to Cressida?